Frank Zappa has been called many things. Normal isn't one of them. If there were words to describe him, I'd use them. But he is certainly an original. 35 albums. He's conducted orchestras and lectures and of a legend. This is Frank Zappa. Well, welcome, Frank.
Well, here we are.
We certainly are. Have you ever followed watermelon seed spitting before?
Yes.
You have toured possibly with.
I did another show one time called Make Me Laugh. They tried to make me laugh by breaking a watermelon all over my clothes. I didn't laugh.
No, that wouldn't be that amusing, because where else can you get a coordinated outfit like and do that? Right. Now, it is good to see the youth of America, though, doing their part. What about the music of today? What direction is it going in?
It's going to the bank.
Is that a creative assessment? Is that good for music?
It's not good for music, but the accountants love it.
Mm-hmm. How about radio?
Same thing.
Are you at all embittered by the fact that the same people get played on commercial radio?
I don't listen to the radio.
So you have nothing to be...
You guys shouldn't either. There's nothing in it for you.
What about television? Watch much television?
No. I like the news. I watch CNN most of the time.
Mm-hmm. Did the news ever get you down? I mean, that's not a...
No, I like to watch the news because I don't like people very much. And when you watch the news, if you ever had an idea that people were really terrible, you can watch the news and know that you're right.
Now, I didn't see the episode of Dance Fever that you appeared on, but that didn't... That
you missed
seemed
it,
like,
boy. That was really terrific.
Mm-hmm. Seemed like a sort of counter-casting. What did you... you didn't dance, you just... You judged people.
That's right. I did a good job.
Mm-hmm. Do you break dance or do anything that energetic?
No.
I guess not. Because usually you're a man of few words.
I'm a man of few words, and I'm sedentary.
Mm-hmm. Which is not good for breakdancing.
No.
I remember you had a master plan at one point for world domination.
You did?
Yeah. How's it going, Frank?
I think we should find out what they're serving in the back room, if you have that kind of a recollection.
Yeah, well, that was a while ago. You were quoted as saying you did have a master plan as...
You read the papers?
Well, I guess when I can't get CNN, that's my only...
I think that somebody has given you a hose job on that one.
So you have no master plan then. You do, however, have influence still and often. You're going to a composer's convention. You're doing it in Hawaii, right? Or Ohio. Well, they both sound so much
the same.
They're
very much the same, yes.
So what
have you
ever
been to Ohio, you know that it's exactly like Maui.
Depends what you carried from Maui, I guess. What will you tell composers? What will you tell the new...
Well, these are university composers, so there's going to be a lot of professors there, and I'm going to make fun of them.
Mm-hmm. They'll probably enjoy that.
No, they won't.
Will they pay to go and be made fun of?
Yeah, well, they'll pay me to go there and make fun of them. That's for sure.
Will you have advice for them?
Yes, I'm going to tell them to stop composing, and everybody should go get a real estate license.
Now, Frank, for those of us who have seen you as some sort of a guru over the years of music, that is a kind of a nihilistic assessment of music. Where is the hope?
Well, there isn't any.
Yeah, well, that's... I think that's certainly a definition of nihilism.
No, that's not nihilism. That's rationalism. You have to understand that when God created Republicans, he gave up on everything else.
Now, all right, you do have a new project, an exciting project that you called Baby Snakes. It's a film, and nobody came with completion money for you. You had to do this all yourself, your own bucks.
That's right.
Now, Frank, does this create any pressure on you at all?
No.
Do you want to talk about the film? What it? Because we're going to show a clip of it.
Well, let me tell you what's the important thing about this clip is that nobody's ever seen it on television before, and I'm surprised that you're going to show it.
Well, I haven't seen it either, so I can't.
I don't know how much of it you're going to bleep out, but it's a pretty interesting story. And the lead vocal in this piece is being done by Terry Bozzio. Some of you might know The Missing Persons.
Sure.
And in The Missing Persons, Dale usually does the vocals, but when Terry was in my band, he was doing vocals, and this is a good vocal performance by him. And it's a true story. And you haven't seen it, but it's a true story.
Well, in the same article that wrote about your master plan for world domination, they wrote about this featuring a lot of the state-of-the-art animation. Clay animation.
That's not in this section.
Not true either. And that there is concert footage, considerable
this
concert.
This piece is concert footage.
Mm-hmm. And some documentary elements.
This piece is only the concert footage piece. That
okay. That's what we'll look at now, from Baby Snakes. That was Jim Palmer on drums. If you watch that, it looks like a real interesting piece of work. We're going to be back with Frank Zappa and more. Don Felder will sing again. Click of the Night coming up. Casey. Frank just mentioned he has no confidence that the film he's going to do will end up in widespread commercial distribution, but you can't get it on cassette, on video cassette. And
well, not yet, but eventually.
But you will be able to. Soon as it's part of the master plan.
Yeah, right.
We're going to show you a flick of the night right now. This is Ivanhoe.